Congratulations, wedding bells for Anas Rashid. Anas Rashid played the perfect husband in his last show, Di Aur Baati Hum, and looks like he will soon be reprising the role in real life as well. While there has been a lot of buzz surrounding the actor's impending marriage for a while now, it's finally happening. Anas is all set to lose his bachelorhood. The actor will be soon getting hitched to a girl of his parents' choice and someone from his hometown, Hina. It can be recalled that last July, rumors of the actor's engagement started floating in the media. But the actor had then refuted them and declared that he would get married only after his show, Di Aur Baati Hum, wrapped up, and to a girl that his family would choose for him. The actor confirmed the news and said that the girl was his family's choice and that they had everyone's blessings. He also revealed that there is an age gap of 14 years between Hina and himself. Hina is 24 years old and Anas is 38 years old. As per the reports, the duo will get engaged and tie the knot as well this year itself. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such TV updates, please subscribe our channel TV Prime Time.